I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the
a whole lot. Deep smoke goes in. Try and create some space to work with here for Flusha. And there's the first shot. Krims catches Fallen looking.
They can't run back to B though. There's only 14 seconds. They have to commit to it. Flusha repping in from one side here. Cold, he has to get the quick kill there, but he's not going to get it. Now down to 7 seconds, 6 seconds. FNX in the pit. He's going to get the one kill in that bomb. It can't be planted inside. FNX has to stay alive. Oh, he gets the triple FNX. Oh my god. What a way to win that round.
How's the call here? Because he should be able to catch off MSL, gets the kill, but then Magisk will know he's there. Does he wait? Oh, this is huge! FNX! What a play! Both go down in the sight, he solves it. So much discipline, and look at him go now. Catches it.
To clear him out now, 2-1-3. Bomb ticking in front of that bomb site. FNX hit close here with the AK in hand. He's gonna lose a teammate. He takes the one fight, goes for the follow-up. He's gonna spray down another one. Scream still defusing. He can't get it! Luminosity gonna win the round. And that's gonna bring them one step closer. Map.
Levando dois jogadores, né? Olha o que... Olha o Fênix levando 4! Meu Deus do céu! Que round! Que round que vai tirando da cartola aqui o Fênix! De repente é um contra um, o FNX começa a bater retirada, mas ele tem que fazer um walk. O Chute, ok, tá em posição pra escutar ele correndo. Vai se reposicionar, pode se esconder, tem 6 balas, dá um reload na hora que o Chute chegou. E consegue o ace mesmo assim! Que round do Fênix sozinho contra 3!
Zeta was trying to talk some smack yesterday, I was just like, I never lose. Whoever wins, I come out ahead, and FNX, same thing right there. He just annihilates Get Right. Great flash into the pit, and the second kill comes in here for FNX. Make that a third as well. Takes out Exist. What a huge round from Luminosity. Not losing.
Their advantage has been lost. FNX waiting for the perfect moment, and he's going to play this patiently. There it is. There's the first frag from FNX. He'll get the second as well. And now Fallen can go in, but it's down to Scream. He gets the first kill, but here comes FNX! All 4 kills to FNX and the defuse. That's exactly what Luminosity needed.
От отчаяния, при этом выходе на точку Б, там так круто отработал болт, жил и убивал. Что самое интересное, вот FNX ситуация 1-2. Очень красный Вальдемар вместе с Напи. 31 хп на двоих, бомба стоит на дефолте. FNX забирает одного, прочекает второго.
Прочекает
да, получается, этот раунд, скорее всего, для Immortals.
Да, он берет его, это 3 в 1, абсолютно все были красные. О май гад, FNX тащит, это 14 раунд для Immortals.
Picking up one, all up with the refrag, but FNX now a triple, and he's trying to see if he can pick up this USPS. He's got the bomb right there, but he can't make it down the stairwell, and he's alone in this 1-on-2. He's finally got the bomb, and he's got 25 seconds. That's not a lot of time. If he runs and they hear him, how is he going to get out from behind the bomb box here? I think he's actually playing this to try and see if he can get the kills instead of planting the bomb. This is such a big risk right now, and Fnatic, they're just not buying it. Now they must have heard him, and they're going to make the rotation, but the problem is now when he plants, he can't make it out, and he's stuck in here. Just getting the bomb down. He's going to have to take the fight. There's the one shot. FNX. Oh, no! Are you kidding me? FNX has a quad kill! That's an ace in the round!
Brazilian Counter-Strike has been led by the play of SK Gaming, but it has not solely been a one-team story. Yet, Immortals always stumbled when it came time to qualify for the major, finally securing that coveted spot. They are driven by the desire to embark upon their own quest for gold, tempered by the consistent style of Bolts, who has played in the playoffs of majors already. New talent KNG brings the kind of off-ping Brazil is famous for.